NASA's Perseverance rover took a photo of its broken companion. Perseverance took the picture on February 4, nearly 2 weeks after NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory confirmed that Ingenuity had completed its 72nd and final flight on the Red Planet. Perseverance wasn't within sight of Ingenuity when the rotorcraft was damaged, so the rover had to get into position to take the long-distance portrait. The image shows a field of scattered rocks in the foreground with a landscape of sweeping dunes in the distance. Ingenuity sits alone near the top of a dune, throwing a shadow off to the side. Ingenuity suffered damage to its rotors during a flight on January 18 as it made a landing on a featureless, bland, patch of sandy Martian landscape. The helicopter usually makes use of landscape features such as rocks to help it navigate, but its 72nd flight found the drone without visual cues. The image isn't a glamorous goodbye close-up. The helicopter is a speck against a broad vista. It's a reminder of the realities of Mars exploration. The planet's surface is cold, windy, and dry. Robots eventually break down, get smothered by dust, get stuck, or run out of energy. Ingenuity leaves behind a remarkable legacy. It graduated from conducting test flights to becoming a scout for Perseverance. It captured aerial views of Mars that allowed the rover team to look for interesting areas for exploration and spot potential obstacles along Perseverance's path. Ingenuity set the stage for a new generation of aerial robotic explorers. NASA has proposed including 2 helicopters in a future Mars sample return mission. The small choppers could pick up rock samples left by the Perseverance rover on the planet's surface. Ingenuity flew more than 14 times farther than planned while logging more than 2 hours of total flight time. Originally designed as a technology demonstration to perform up to 5 experimental test flights over 30 days, the first aircraft on another world operated from the Martian surface for almost 3 years. Ingenuity's mission was such a success that NASA engineers are set to build a larger, more advanced version of the machine for future missions to Mars and possibly beyond.